Okay, we're going to take a look at puzzle number 9. Seems to be a little bit harder than some of the other puzzles. First thing we want to do is we want to read our instructions. You made it to the reef. Now search for the heart of the sea. Use the blue and red coral to reach the treasure chest. And this little guy, he has a hint for us. See the red and blue coral blocks. Use them as guideposts to turn right and left through the reef. So let's take a look. First of all, I want to make my screen a little bigger. Here's our man. We want him to move forward. Here's the blue coral. When we land on a blue coral, we have to turn either right or left. So in this case, when he hits the blue coral, he's going to turn right. Blue coral. Turn right. Red coral. Now he's going to turn left. And this is the treasure chest. So let's look at our blocks. We want to do whatever we're going to do until we repeat, until the goal is reached. So the first thing we have to do to get him moving is we need to move forward. The second thing is, as he's moving forward, if he is standing on the blue coral, we want to turn him right. So we need to change that to right. If he's standing on the red coral, we want him to turn left. So whatever's inside this pink bracket is going to be repeated until the goal is reached. And what is our goal? To search for the treasure, the heart of the sea. So this is our code. We used 7 out of 9 possible blocks. I'm going to click run, see if it's correct. Turn right. You can see. Okay. Okay, great. So he found the puzzle. Take a little bit of time and look at the code. Try and understand why I did what I did, and then try it yourself. Have a great day, and I hope you guys are having fun.